Well, that concludes track walk.
No, no, no. I'm in the track. Oh!
The weather has pulled in. It's been pouring with rain. We were supposed to walk some more this morning, but I guess we're just gonna have to ride it at quali. We've got an hour to qualify, do your fastest lap. So a couple slow laps in the beginning, check your lines out, and we'll be sweet. So say how's it to the boys? All right, I think that's enough work for today. Oh, treacherous conditions today in the paddocks. No bene, no bene. Look at that with the slides.
The chaos in this pit is actually unreal.
Your first race. poor shoes choice, I think. Nah, this is not Milan, eh?
No.
Not Milan, this is a race.
Matteo.
Matteo, green.
Matteo, numero, questo qua.
47.
47.
I'm very happy with my purchase of these mangoes. They are delicious. Almost as good as the ones at home.
Mango is a passion fruit.
Passion fruit, no? I don't know, there's kind of a passion going
on. She tried
that.
Gas!
Gas!
Oh,
you know the gas?
Don't laugh.
Fuck
off. Oh, fuck off. Put her in gear.
Delirio passato.
It's dangerous. I'm at the enemy lines here.
Silver.
Go, Gabby!
Smooth lines, huh? Qualifying's about to start. Here's a lap, I guess. Qualifying done. not too bad. I think there's a bit of confusions with the times, but all good, all good. We're in one piece and a little bit dirty. Morning everyone, it's race day. Looking beautiful. Oh, what's up? Ready?
What's up?
Bro, they didn't turn the music off last night. I think until like 3 o'clock. They were partying like hell. Burnout. Burnout. Huh?
You know that. Hey.
These guys have put on a good event so far. They did last year as well, and they're real nice guys, so we'll excuse the partying a bit. The pity we've parked a bit close to our camp. Well, our camp is a bit close, so it is what it is. Race day today. I think we start today at 2 o'clock. We got like the main race, which is 2 hours, me and Sonny basically going at it, and then there's a sick event afterwards. Like, they've got this real hard track and then prizes and that, whoever wins that, so should be fun, eh? Hey, look at it, not a cloud in the sky. Well, the solo race is underway. I'm in the track. Oh! Last one, a track walk. Checking out our final line. There's a couple sections that have been tampered with, but that's alright. We'll let that slip, and we're gonna have to ride it all this afternoon, I guess. Couple fans out, which is cool to see. And people wonder why the Italian extremes do well. I mean, look at this. Beautiful. Some beers being served in the middle of nowhere. Ciao, hello, hello, ciao. And look at this. Oh. Wonderful, wonderful day to be a spectator. From what I've been told, this is a mine for the road, but I think they've been missing out on some golden opportunities. Those look like diamonds to me. Oh, she is a beauty, eh? She is a beauty. Highly recommend it. Well, that's track walking done. Not much went down. My footwear of choice was not ideal, but it's alright, we move on to the main race. Baby, it's been a long time. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, big tech. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
We've won it. Super stoked, first Italian win. First Italian extreme win, and good battle with Sonny for the whole race. Last lap I managed to get him, like pretty much the last uphill, but vibes are good all around. Stoked, the steed has made it. Now we have the race for fame and glory. It's called Infernal Mine Race.
Good luck.
Thank you. The spectators are lined up. There's only a couple of us suckers trying to get out here. The things we'll do for 1,000 euros, eh? None of us have actually walked this track, and from what I've seen, it looks pretty gnarly. Thanks guys, you made it lots of fun, so it's been a good championship, yeah.
I know you speak very well in Italian, you know.
Uamo basso tutto cazzo. Oh my god, that was crazy. Crazy Italians.
Mission, bro. Eccolo.
Yeah. We've come home with second in the championship again. Second time for the Italian championship. I came second last year and I've come second again, so seem to be collecting these boys, but all in all pretty stoked.
Voglio ringraziare innanzitutto tutto lo staff, il motogruppo Gozzoni, i miei generali, tutti gli sponsor.
First Italian win, really happy, team's pumped. All in all good day.
Autostar, PL Garage,
Autofolio. I wanna go home now. That's the Italian extreme, over and out.